Brandon mother involved in drive-by shootings will not go to prison as long as she gets treatment. According to court papers, artist Kattenberg believed her teenage son was a character in the Call of Duty video games. She stockpiled 80 guns and transformed her Brandon basement into a bunker. The drive-by shootings happened in 2017 following a fallout with a Northwest Iowa church. Kattenberg faced charges in Minnehaha County along with Sioux and Lyon counties in Iowa. All three judges have given her a suspended sentence. She's prohibited from having contact with Netherlands Reformed Church and is required to get mental health treatment and can no longer buy guns.